Hi, I'm Junaid Ahmed, a reality TV personality. I think for me, coming from an Asian background and being in reality TV is so important to kind of showcase Asian talent and to be proud of it, really, as in this is the only Asian kind of event we have in the UK and I actually love it. It's my favourite event to go to.
Do you think that reality TV has proved a useful vehicle for building those kind of bridges between different communities, different areas of our society?
I think reality TV has its pros and cons. I mean, I've done documentaries and a bit of reality TV. And I mean, it showcased a lot of differences in the UK, which is a good thing. I mean, it has its advantages, it has its disadvantages. But I mean, it's all good. Love it.
What's coming up for you next after tonight?
I have a very busy summer, so I'm really excited for what's going on. I am in talks for a new bit of reality TV work coming on, but yeah, we have to wait and see.